nigga.
That's stud.
Manchester, I know some of you have had a long way to travel, so I hope that today, after training, you might have a chance to have a bit of a rest. We're going from here to the hotel, which will take us about 35 minutes, hopefully, if there's no traffic. It's a lovely hotel, Double Tree in Chester. We are, unfortunately, on the wrong side of the border, but there we are. You won't see sunny... When you come to sunny Wales tomorrow, it'll be sun and... about 26 degrees, because once we go from Chester to Wrexham, it'll see a big difference.
Tent organizers at 6.
Concrete
cap coming
down next week.
Okay. Yeah. I just had a thing.
Very nice, very nice, Mike Berry.
Poppin! Welcome to England, man!
I don't know which one they're going to
pass. Yeah, which one. So depending on the pitch, I might be able to film.